April by Lewis Ginsberg. Read for LibriVox.org by Alan Drake. Even when all my body sleeps, I shall remember yet the wistfulness that April keeps when boughs at dusk are wet. The haunted twilight on the lane, the far-off cricket's croon, and beautiful and washed by rain, the mellow rounded moon. So, underneath the waving grass and underneath the dew, April, whenever you pass, my dust will dream of you. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.